Well done. Your skills surpass even your father's.
Accept it, you lost.
We're under attack from the moon crystal. What should I do? Blasted wizard. Annihilate that lighthouse. Yes, sir. It's no good. The ship's going down. Get us out of here.
Master, don't leave me.
Lynn, you're not hurt?
No, Master, but you can't die.
I'm ready.
You're going to be a sage. You still have a lot of training left.
Lynn, you do it. Please, fulfill my dream.
No, I can't. Not without you. I know you can. You will. You'll be a sage. Saving people just by being there. You want to be, right?
That would be nice, wouldn't it?
Master. Master. Master, can you see? The stars are beautiful. I wonder what kind of sage you wanted to be. To me, you already were one. For ages and ages, you were a sage from way back when. I was saved just by having you with me. But I'm sure you didn't want to be a sage just for me. Right, Master? They're watching, aren't you? And I'll show you. I'll be the legendary sage you've always dreamed of becoming.
We couldn't save him.
I guess not.
You're wrong.
What do you mean? The future changed, all right. Now I'm going to be a sage. I promised Master Cress. And I think I'll rescue him when I become a sage myself. Good. Monica? Max? Thank you. I'll never forget you. Good luck in your battle against the evil. You bet.
Take care of yourself, Lynn.